Human geography is the study of people and their cultures throughout the world. It is a social science because it differs from other forms of geography. While most geographical studies are focused with the physical attributes of the land, human geography is focused with the people themselves and their culture. It has been an ancient practice to study human geography. In fact, there was a Greek geographer and historian who reported both things about the people and the land in which they lived. However, the idea and concept of human geography did not really start to catch on until the 18th and 19th centuries. The Royal Geographical Society was started in the 1800s by the UK, but did not really start to take action until the 1900s. However, the National Geographic Society of the US was founded in 1888 and started to publish a magazine about geography, and that magazine is still published today. The National Geographic Society is still active in other ways, promoting geographical research and education. So that's a brief look at human geography, what it is, and its development throughout the years.